Breaking his silence, former Andhra Pradesh Governor N.D. Tiwari, who resigned after an alleged sex scandal, today said the accusations against him are fabricated and false. Mr. Tiwari, who's back in his hometown Dehradun, said that some people associated with the Telangana movement are behind the conspiracy against him.
बिल्कुल बेबुनियाद हैं, फर्जी हैं. आज तो ये स्थिति हो गई है कि कहीं कहीं किसी महिला से बातचीत करना भी किसी का भी मुश्किल है, कोई भी आरोप लगा ले. और तो ये इस तरह बिल्कुल 100% गलत है.